User interface, user management. The user management with separate user profiles allows access to the SiroLaser Blue through different pin codes. From the main home screen, you easily navigate to the user management. When entering the user management, the key user is already configured, like a computer administrator. This administrator has the possibility to create 5 additional users and to upload or download existing user profiles between devices. Additional user profiles allow more flexibility and safety in using the SiroLaser Blue with regards to knowledge and ability of the different user profiles. Start creating a new user profile by pushing the New button. Enter the name. Enter the personal PIN code. Decide whether the new user is allowed to change existing applications. If no, the new user will not be able to adjust preset applications. They will also not be able to add personal applications. Decide whether the new user is limited in maximum power for each wavelength. The power limitation might directly influence the number of preset applications that can be used by this user. Decide if only specific applications can be used by the new user. Save this new user by pushing the OK button. When you enter the PIN code of the new user, you are also able to individualize the favorites in the home main screen. And now, you're ready to work.